There's a town where they like computers best. Instead of guns, they all have CPUs. Which brings us around to the legend of two high-tech times and the girl they love. The day they met, one of them had to lose.
Two computer cowboys, only one could be the best. At the Silicon Valley Showdown, fastest mouse in the world.
Down in the Silicon Valley Saloon, Pasquale the Kid was playing Doom and racking up an all-time real high score. When suddenly something blocked the sun, it was Wyatt Burp, the only one whose shaggy figure could have filled that door.
I'm looking for a certain female, name of Helen, met her on email. Thought I'd like to log on for a chat.
The squalid the kid showed a sinister smile and said,
"You can just delete that file, this database queen won't date a desert rat."
They looked at Helen, she sure was pretty, playing a piano program with Mitty. Smart and sweet, of that there was no doubt. Burp said,
"Kid, I'm not fooling, and my laptop's loading, ready for dueling. You and I are gonna have to shoot this out."
Two computer cowboys, only one could be the best. At the Silicon Valley Showdown, fastest mouse in the West.
Pasquale the Kid sipped his pizza sauce and said,
"Friend, I can kick your dust. No man alive can top my processor speed. Maybe you've had a lot of practice pointing that cursor at a bunch of cactus, but I'll blow you away like you were a tumbleweed."
"I've just come from a real hard drive,"
said Blake,
"and there's not a man alive with a system whose kilohertz I cannot give. So just let the lady come with me. You keep your finger away from that function key. You boot up, you're going."
Pasquale said,
"This is a real small town, so one of us is getting powered down. We'll settle this outside when it hits high noon."
Helen opened an Indian totem, revealing her powerful high-speed modem. A message said,
"Send help and send it soon."
Two computer cowboys, only one could be the best. At the Silicon Valley Showdown, fastest mouse in the West.
The dust and wind blows. People go running and shut down their windows. Wyatt Burp straightens his hat with a steady paw.
"It's time to log off,"
Pasquale quips as the sun sparkles on his silicon chips. Both men smile and then they both say,
"Draw!"
Two mice were drawn just like lightning. Buttons clicked with fingers tightening. Hard to say which one of them was first. But when the floppies all were fired, no one was hurt or even tired. That's when Sheriff G said,
"You're the worst! The fastest mouse in all the land has already won Helen Henny's hand. That mouse is me,"
he told them with a frown. Then in a blaze of megabytes, carefully keeping them out of his sights, he ran those cyber snakes right out of town.
My hero!
Two computer cowboys really failed the test at the Silicon Valley Showdown.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Take it, Helen.
Turn it upside down now. Oh, yeah. Oh, turn it upside down.
Turn the beat around. But to the percussion. Turn it upside down. But to the percussion.
Go trip.
From bingos to fandangos.
it's a jungle out there.
It was such a crazy party, like a musical zoo.
We couldn't keep from dancing, and you should dance too.
'Cause when you least expect it, the drums could start to pound.
And you'd better start to boogie with these animals around.
fuck.